And we're following breaking news out of Radford tonight. The university has announced that Darris Nichols will resume his duties as head men's basketball coach at the start of next week. As we reported, Nichols previously pleaded guilty to driving under the influence. The university adds that Shane Nichols will remain head coach as the Highlanders compete in a tournament in North Carolina this coming weekend.